on the ground. All right, so we will need our mats. And we're gonna do some core exercises to get us going first today, okay, ladies? Some core exercises. Go ahead. And give me 1 second. I want to join the meeting with my other phone. So it's going to look like there's two of me on the screen. Hold on. All right. Hey, Selma. Good afternoon. Happy Monday. All right, ladies. So our first one for core. Our first core exercise, we're actually going to be on our knees this way. And today is chest and triceps, okay? Chest and triceps. Over here, flat. And we're going to have a weight or a water bottle. And we're going to pull it through on our right side, pull it through on our left side. And we're going to come up, one, two, to a mountain climber, okay? So I'm going to drop that weight on my right side.
Can I borrow your weights, Teresa?
One more time. Oh, if you don't have weight, you can use a book, a water bottle, or no weight. Look, we're just doing a shoulder tap. So we're going to go one, two, and then one. Okay, so if we don't have the weight, we're gonna use our hands and just go shoulder tap. All right, ladies, but we're going for 6 rounds. Sound good, Selma? How you doing? Thumbs up.
Good.
All right, ladies, so let's start it out. I'm gonna watch our form first for this first round. All right, so let's start it out in 5, 4. 3, 2. All right, ladies. So we're either doing the shoulder tap or the pull through, right, left. There we go, right, left. And then we're coming up with on those knees and bringing the knee up. So it's like this. We pull from our right side. We pull from our left side. And then we're going to come up. Hey, Diane.
Hey, how are you?
Very good. Happy Monday.
Thank you. I couldn't get logged on, so okay. Using my phone here.
No problem. Take your time. We're just starting our first exercise.
Okay.
All right, ladies. So let's start from this. I don't know where Karen went. Erica, I don't know if you're still back there.
All right, let's turn that other computer real quick.
Wait, let me pull up my chat.
So my side.
All right, ladies, so let's get into it. So it's right, left. There she is. All right, we're going right, left, and then that mountain climber, bringing one knee up on both on each side, okay?
There we go. Yeah, I can't set my camera in the right angle at the moment.
Oh, it's okay.
Can you show again, please? How we can do?
Yeah, you mean show you again?
Yes, please.
Yes, I got you, Selma. So, and let me adjust my camera so it's a little easy. So we're here on our knees, and let's just do the basic one for now. We're gonna go right side, left side, and then we're gonna come up and go one mountain climber, right side, left side, and that's one rep. So we're going 1, 2, right, left. Okay, now if you want to add a weight, you're going one pull through, two, and 1, 2. All right, trying to keep those hips low and engage our core the whole time. All right. So let's try it out. We're going through 6 of these reps. We start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's do it. So we're going right, left, and then right, left, just like that. That's 1. Good. Right. Good. That's two. Good. Three. That's halfway. Good shoulder taps. Yes, that's perfect, Erica. Perfect. And then one, two.
Get off my back, guys.
Good. Last rep. Last rep. This is six. Looking good, Karen. Good job. And back down. Four. Seven. Good. All right. That's it. Good job. Great job. Good finish, ladies. So for this one, to modify as well, and Erica, we can do this one. So in between, right, left, I'm going to have us do a push-up. Yeah. Boom. Just like that, okay? That way we get our upper bodies warm. But we'll do two more sets like this. Two more sets. The six reps. All right, so deep breaths. If you need water at any time, go ahead and grab water. We're going to start that next round in five, four, three, two, and we're one. That's your show going. Right, left. Erica, we got a push up. And back up. Good, that's two. Three. Let's go, Selma. Keep it up. Keep it up. Tessa, looking good. Keep it up. Great job bringing those hands all the way to those shoulders. Five. All right, last rep. Right, left, and down. There you go, Diane. Good job. All right, for six. Good job, ladies. Rest. So our rest this time, we're just going to sit back on those heels, but we're putting our right hand around that left knee. So we're twisting. We're going to pull our arm all the way through on that side. Pull all the way through. Five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome job, ladies. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Big stretch.
Please stop.
Five, four, three, two. All right. Our last one. All right, last set, best set. Challenge round.
Last set, best set, challenge round.
There it is, there it is. I love it. Thank you, Karen. All right, so what Karen. We're gonna do, I love it. Thank you, Diane. Thank you, thank you. We're gonna do our push-ups all the way through. So either we're doing push-ups or shoulder taps, right, left. Okay, so this one, our core tight. We're just gonna go down and back up. Okay, now to modify that push-up, what we're doing is a shoulder tap from our right side to our left side. And chargers, if you're able, we're just gonna come up onto our tippy toes and go down and back up like this, okay? So choose one of those three variations. We got 12 reps. Last set, best set. Let's start it out in five, four, three, two. All right, ladies, 12 reps, down and back up. So we're going down, good, and up. That's two, good, three, four, five, six, seven, got 12 reps, eight, almost, keep it up, ladies, nine, yo, stay strong, Karen, good job keeping your back straight, 10, looking good, Erica, keep it up, 11, good, last two, and 12, all right, good last rep, awesome job, rest break. Double high fives. That was awesome. Way to start your workout. Let's grab some water. Rehydrate. All right. So our next exercise, ladies, we'll be flat on our backs. Okay, just like so. Hands under our glutes, and we got some scissor kicks. So these ones, we're going legs out in front, and you want to cross your right leg over your left and your left over your right, okay, just like so, with those knees straight. Now, to modify this one, what we're going to do is come up to the top, and we're going to do bicycle kicks from up here. So I'm kicking my legs forward just like I'm riding a bicycle, just kind of dropping one knee, dropping one foot at a time, keeping my core engaged, okay? So if we can't do the flutter kicks just yet, or we can't do the scissor kicks just yet, we're going to go into the bicycle kicks here. Still working the top part of our abs, and this is going to help us get our stomach tight, toned, and ready. All right, so we're going to start it out. First set, ladies, first set in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm watching for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and rest. Great job. Okay, deep breath. Okay, so I'm going to give us some tempo cues. So your tempo, every time I'm saying one, I'm really saying two. Because we're going 1, 2, 3. So you're doing your reps. So 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Okay? So we're doing 12 of those scissor kicks, but it turns out to 24 kicks at the end. So same thing on that second set. Keep that core tight. We're going to protect our lower back with our hands. Let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, y'all, let's do it. So 1, there we go, 2, good, Karen. 3, 4, looking good, Diane. 5, 6, 7, Selma. 8, 9, 10, last two, Tessa. And 12, all right. Come on, give yourself a little belly rub. Belly rub, thank you, thank you.
Stop that.
High fives, awesome job, lady. Last set, best set, last set.
Best
challenge
set.
Bro.
Last set, challenge round, yay, yay.
Yay, yay. All right, lady, so we're gonna go into this last set, best set. For this one, this is going to lead us into our next exercise. So we're going to do our 12. Sorry. We're going to do our 12. 1, 2. All right. We're going to go all the way to 12. And when we finish that 12, ladies, our back is still protected. We're going to come up and off the ground like this in a reverse crunch. And we're going to do this together for 5 additional reps. So total, we're doing, what is that, 17? No, we're not. Yep, 17 total reps. Yeah. So you do 12 of the over and overs, and then we'll finish with 5, keeping our core tight. If you're a charger, you might want to take that up to 20 and just finish that last 3 reps out. Okay, so we're going 1, 2, 3, okay, on the 5. So let's start it out with our scissor kicks, ladies. Last set, best set, challenge round. Try to stay in the whole time, but if you need a rest, please take a rest. All right, I'm starting this out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's do it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Woo, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12. All right. Rest. Those hands are coming under our glutes. And we're going to rock up and off the ground. Yes. 1. Good, Karen. 2. There you go, Selma. Keep it up. 3. Come on. Kick the wall behind you. 4. Good job, lady. 5. Deep breath. 6. I love it. I love it. Love the modification, Erica. 7. And 8. What? Y'all still going? 9. Y'all still going? All right. 10. It was supposed to be only 5 extra, y'all. Good job.
That's about 30 extra.
Good job, good job, good job. Great exercise. We're going to take a longer break because y'all showed out on that one. We're going to take a longer break, grab some water, okay? And I'm going to demonstrate our next movement. What did you say, Diane?
I said that was about 30 extra.
About 30 extra reps. That's what it felt like, huh? All right, so we'll take a little bit of steam off this next set to compensate, okay? So we're going to do Russian twist. All right, so if we don't know these ones, we're going to grab, even our hands is fine to use as weight. We just want to kind of twist our right and our left. And I would recommend either having some, like a dumbbell or something, to go on your feet like this to help you stay up in this upright position. Or just like Erica just did, sticking those toes up under a desk or a bed or something like a pillow. Yep, just like that, all right? Just so that you can have some assistance as you stay up. And we're gonna go through 20 reps, 20 reps. Now, this time right, left is not one. Okay, we're gonna count every time our elbow drops. So 1, 2, 3, all the way to 20. All right, sound good? So let's start it out for our first set. I'm just gonna watch you. I'm just gonna make sure our form is right. So let's start it out, ladies, in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, I'm watching. So right and left. And you wanna hold that dumbbell like this, Diane. There you go, yep. Left and right, good. 5, 6, Karen, 7, 8, 9, 10, Selma, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, keep it up, 17, 18, 19, almost, and 20. Awesome job, ladies. Good first set. I know Tessa was like, Coach, you need to count faster. You need to you need to keep it up. All right, deep breaths, ladies, deep breaths. We're gonna go into a core stretch, but we're gonna focus on our glute real quick. So we're pulling that leg in, and then for our core, we're gonna raise our hips up off the ground. So we're pulling that leg in for 10 seconds. 7, deep breath, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good, now we're gonna push our hips up and really stretch our hip flexors out in the top part of our core. And relax here. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, and then we'll pull our knee in on our other side. Deep inhales, deep exhales, and we'll relax into it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. So our next set. Now this one, if our core is already getting tired, right? We've already done 2 different core exercises, so totally fine if we're feeling a little bit of burn in our tummy. What we're gonna do is switch the exercise into heel touches. Okay, so this is a little bit less strain, a little bit less impact on our core, but we're still getting that engagement. And the lower we go towards that heel, the more we'll feel it on either side. Okay, again, so this is to modify from our Russian twist if our core starts to get tired. Okay, ladies, so let's start it out. This second set I'm gonna do with you, so you're not alone. Let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's do it. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Halfway. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Let's go, ladies. 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay. Okay. Good job. Double high fives from the ground. Double high fives. Ooh, woo. That's what progress feels like. That's what progress feels like. So let's give ourselves a hug. Do some circles on your back. Great job, lady. Going 5 on our right side. And then 5 on our left side. And then we'll go forward and back for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, relax. Last set, best set. Last set, challenge round. All right, so.
Last set, challenge round.
Music to my ears. All right, so for this one, ladies, our challenge on this one, Karen was already doing it on set one and two, but we're going to pick our feet up off the ground, okay, and kind of engage more of our core stability. Now, if we're not here, watch, I'm going to show you how to make it challenging from the ground. So, first, our feet were on the floor, doing our touches back and forth, but now, we're going to raise our heels, and I want you to try to drop your feet in front of your hips. You see how right now my feet are, or my knees are directly on my hips, so most of my weight is around my belly button. I want to push my knees forward so that the weight is straining my core to keep my legs up. And from there, I go left side and right side, okay, back and forth. All right, and even if I just raise one leg, that'll still give me enough of a weight forward to challenge me a little bit more from that first set. So we'll go six on our right side, six on our left side. All right, so either one of those is good. The Russian twist, or the single leg heel touch, or the double leg heel touch, or just finish it out with our regular rep on the ground. All right, all of those are good. Protect your progress. You know where you're at. You know your body. All right, let's start it out, ladies. I'm gonna start going five. Four, protect your progress. Consistency is key. Let's go. Three, two. All right, ladies, start us out. Let's do it. Right and left. I'm watching. Good, Erica. Great job. I love those. Selma, awesome job keeping those legs up off the ground. Karen, looking good. Legs up and away. Good job, Diane. Deep breaths, ladies. Come on. Keep going. I see eight, nine, 10, keep going, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, come on Tessa, 17, 18, last couple reps, and 20, woo, rest, all we're going to do for this rest, this is going to feel really good for our lower back, for our spine, and for our core, ladies. We're going to put our hands out wide, just like Superman, and we're going to drop our knees to one side. Get a good, you see this right here? What? Get a good stretch all down your side, and we're going to breathe. The more you exhale, the more you'll feel it in your lower back. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. Thank you. Awesome job, Erica. Good locking out those elbows up the top, Erica. Four, good. Five. Six, Selma, keep going. Seven, Diane. Eight, Tessa, come on, keep it up. Nine. Ten. Last two, ladies. 11. And lock it out. All right, that's it. Good job. Rest, rest, rest. All right, ladies. We're going to stretch our upper body out from the ground this time, okay? From the ground. So we're going to right arm across your chest, and we're going to pull that arm down towards the ground, okay? So we're pulling that arm down. We're going to rest. Sit into this position for about 7 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, ladies, do the same thing on the other side, okay? So left hand is coming across, and I'm going to go behind my elbow just like that. Let me see. Erica, yes, that's good. And now pull towards me. That's good. Yep, and pull, pull, pull. Yes, just like that. Don't that feel good? You feel that in your shoulder? All right, three, two, and one. All right, ladies, great job. We're going into our second set, but we're going to change our hand positioning, okay? So if you were, Erica, if we were down here last time, I'm going to have you raise up here. Okay, so you're just going to bring your arms up a little bit further towards your face, all right? Karen, same thing with our dumbbells, okay? So if we were down here last time, we're just going to come up slightly, and then you're going to feel it a little bit more on your tricep. Okay, so we're going to work that back arm. All right, ladies, 12 reps, second set. Let's get into it. We got 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, and I'm doing it with you. Let's go. Down and back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Awesome job. Way to keep pushing. Keep it up, Karen. 6. Looking good, Selma. Keep going. Good lockout, Selma. That looks better than mine. Come on. 9. Good. 10. Last 2. 11. Last 1. Diane, lock it out. 12. All right. Awesome job, lady. That's what I'm talking about. Good finish. So we're going right back into our stretch, but this time, let's go up above our head, okay? So your right arm is going up, fully extended. Try to reach the person. There's nobody in front of you, but if there was, try to reach them, all right? Reach, reach, reach. 5, 4, 3, 2. And we're doing the same thing on the other side. So reach as far back as you can. Deep exhales. 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's do both hands together. Big reach out. Come on, we're reaching for our blessings, reaching for our progress. Big reach. Big, it's right there. We just gotta reach a little further. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, that's good. Good job, ladies. Last set. Best set. Last set. Challenge round.
Last set challenge round.
I love it. All right, ladies. So this one is called a pulse. So we're just going to bring our dumbbells together like this, Karen. And then we're going halfway up, halfway down. Or if you prefer those regular presses, halfway up, halfway down. Okay? If we have one weight, it looks the same this way. So halfway up, halfway down. Imagine there's a wire, like a those cheese wires. So imagine there's a cheese wire above your belly button. And you want to make sure we're not touching that wire, okay? Down and back up. So I'm just going up, down, and back up, down, and back up, okay? So halfway down, halfway up, and we'll go to 12 reps, ladies, 12 reps. In 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, let's go at our own pace. So 1, deep breath. 2, 3, nice control. 4, nice control, Tessa. Keep it up. Keep going. 5, good. 6, Selma, that's perfect. Good rep. 7, Hey, Diane, looking good. Okay. Nine. Come on, ladies. We came for this last three. 10. All right. Come on. 11. Come on. Last one. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. That's good. Rest break. Good finish. Woo! Water break. High fives, high fives, high fives. Y'all showed out on that set. Great job. Good finish. Good finish, Selma. Our next one, we're actually going to stay on the ground, ladies. We're going to stay on the ground. We're going to change the position of this pillow from sideways. See that? There you go, Diane. Yep. The vertical. All right. You want your lower back at the bottom of your pillow. And we're laying flat on it, just like this. All right. And we're going to grab our weight. Or if we have no weight, that's fine as well. We're just going to open up our hands, get a good stretch. Like you want to see your favorite family member. You want to give them a big hug. You haven't seen them in a long time, okay? Down and back up, and we're squeezing at the top. Karen, if we have dumbbells, we're doing the exact same thing. Or Diane.
Oh, wow, yes, that's hard.
That was a good rep. I like that. That was a good one. So we're here. Open up. And then close. Okay, and that pillow, what that pillow is gonna allow us to do is just open up our chest a little bit more and get into that movement. All right, ladies, so let's start it out. Selma, we okay? Tessa, we good? All right, I see two thumbs up. All right, Diane. Let's start it out, ladies, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and I'm watching your form. Let's go after it. 1, good. 2. And squeeze those hands together at the top. 3, good, there we go. 4, come on, give me a big old hug. 5, there we go, Diane. 6, good. 7, 8, looking good. Keep it up, Tessa. 9, let's go, Selma, keep going. Squeeze, squeeze. 10, last two, ladies. 11, all right, and last rep. We're gonna hold it at the top in the middle. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Awesome job. Awesome job, ladies. So for this one, deep breath. We're going to swim backwards. So I'm making one circle on my right side, opening up my shoulder on my left side, and really just working the mobility of our shoulders. Throughout our day, we tend to not really have good posture, but we're not really reaching up to grab certain things above our head. So it's really important that we keep that mobility in our shoulders, okay? So let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, that's perfect. So your second set, you're not alone. I'm doing it with you. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. So we're dropping those elbows down. Give me a big hug. And back in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Deep breath, ladies. Inhale as our hands drop down. Exhale as they come back up. That's 6. Halfway. 7. Looking good. Selma, keep it up. 8. Go, Tessa, keep it up. Karen, killing it. Keep it up. 9. Good. 10. Last two, ladies. Finish this set off. 11. All right. Last one. That's what we came for. And 12. All right. Rest. Rest. Good job. Give me a big high five. And then rest. We're going to take our break this time, ladies. Take your break. Take your break. So breathe. If you need water, we'll grab water. But we'll give ourselves about 10 good seconds to breathe and relax. Deep breaths. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. All right, so before we get into it, hold on. I know Karen was about to stop me, huh? Hold on, coach, hold on, hold on. All right, last set, best set, last set, challenge, bro. All right, we gotta spice it up a little bit.
Last challenge round.
Yes, yes. We gotta spice it up a little bit. Gotta add our little lime, our tapatio, our cilantro. Okay, so this one, lady, we're going same format, but watch this. In between each rep, so we're gonna come out wide and push up. Okay, out wide and push up. So you're doing the exact same thing with dumbbells. It kind of looks like this. I'm sorry. So you're going from wide in, down and back up. Does that make sense? So we're going wide and then press. Okay. So with your hands, I guess it would look like this. Coming wide from in and out, back down, and back out wide. Okay. So give me a press and then give me a hug. It's like you want to push me away and then, nah, never mind. I love you. Push me away and then, nah, we family. It's okay. All right, just like that, okay? Good job, ladies. We're going for, let's do eight of these reps. Eight of these reps up and down, in and out will count as one. We'll do that eight times. Let's start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's go. So we're going up, down, out and in. That's one. Good. Do eight. Out and in is two. Breath. Three. Good. Open wide. Let's keep that tension on our chest. Relax our core. Four. Halfway. Open up wide. Five. Last three. Six. All right, ladies. Push past these last two. Focus on our goals. Five. And last rep, open up wide. And six. All right. That's amazing. Deep breaths, ladies. Let's rest. Awesome job. We're going to go ahead and stand to our feet, okay? Stand to your feet. Get some water. Get some water. Show the camera some love. Awesome job, y'all. Good job. So it is chest and triceps today, ladies. So we did a really good job of warming our chest up, getting into our set with our chest, started with our core. So we got our core engaged. So now we can move over to our triceps. Okay, ladies, and I'm gonna show you one of my favorite tricep exercises to do. And the reason why our triceps is so important, right? So my aunties always say, you know, when you wave, you don't want that the flap of skin waving with you, right? So we wanna stop that, kind of slow that down a little bit. So what we're gonna do is just get some good quality reps in. And the way, you know, yeah. Testing it out right now just to see. Yep, okay, so we got some work. We got some work, ladies, we got some work. So this is one of my favorites. You can do this at home, you can do this at the office, you can do this at the park, okay? And all you need is a water bottle or maybe a dumbbell. In this one, we're just gonna come back behind our heads and go down and back up, just like this. Okay, so we did this before last week, Karen. So it's the same exercise. We're just gonna practice our full range of motion down and back up, okay? So try to get as low down your back as you can and as high to the ceiling as you can. Okay, and what that's gonna do, you're gonna feel that all in the back of those arms start to fire up and tone it out, okay? So let's start out. Our triceps can take a little bit more work. So we're gonna go for 15 reps on our first set. 15 reps on our first set, lady. So let's start it out. I'm watching your form. Start it out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, let's do it. So down and back up. 1. Yep, just like that, Selma. Back up. 2, 3, 4, looking good, Erica. Good lockout at the top. 5, there you go, Tessa. 6, Tessa, squeeze your elbows in a little closer. 7, good. There we go. 8, that's good, Tessa. Keep it up. 9, 10, last 5, Selma, last 5. 11, 12, Diane, looking good. 13, 14, yeah, those are perfect reps, Diane. Keep it up. And last time, 15, rest. Everyone, set your weights down. Set your weights down. You're going right into a reach on your right side. and right into a reach on your left side. And we're breathing on our right. Deep breath. Breathing on our left side. Awesome job, lady. Way to push yourself. You showed up for our workout. Showed up for ourselves. Right side again. Last time on the left. All right. Deep breath. We're into our second set. All right, so we're going to go ahead and pick that weight back up. And I'm doing it with you, ladies. I'm doing it with you. Second set. In 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, to 12. 1. For the second set, we'll just go to 12, ladies. 2, 3, 4. Good, and we're getting that full range of motion going all the way down. 5. Looking good, Diane. 6. Deep breath. That's 15, 15. That's our second benchmark, ladies. 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right, awesome job. Shake them out. And let's rub them out, okay? Let's give ourselves some love. So just rubbing circles around that tricep area. So it's a U shape. So you want to get that whole back of your arm on your right side and then do the same thing on your left side. All right. Awesome job, ladies. We're doing really, really well. We only have one more exercise for today. All right. And this one's going to be our cardio, and we're just going to go all the way through the reps. Okay. So this one is called an up down. And all you do is stand up and touch. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. All right. I need a double high five for that one, you know. Double high five, deep breath. Great workout today. Let's grab a sip of water really quick. And we're going to celebrate ourselves for showing up. So when you're done with that water, we like to celebrate at the end of the workouts, you know, because we didn't have to show up, but we made it. So we're going to give our bodies that gratification of, you know what? We love you through it. We love you through it. It was hard. It was tough. It was challenging. The best things in life lie on the other side of a challenge. So let's celebrate that. We showed up for our challenging workout. We got about 30 seconds. Oh, yeah, Erica. Good. Looking good. Selma looking good. Hey, 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 hey. Looking good, Karen. Keep it up. Tessa, killing it. Awesome job today. Diane, looking good. All right, ladies. I'm going to start our countdown. That's about 20 seconds. I'm going to start our countdown. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Look at them smiling faces. I love it. 5. Keep it up, ladies. 4, 3, 2, all right, and 1. Give yourself a round of applause. Awesome job today for showing up. Awesome job, awesome job, awesome job. So we're going to stretch it out. I'm going to switch our music up to fit that meditation vibe. And we're just going to stretch, give our bodies some love. And we can do this one standing today, everyone. Standing. So for our chest first, we're just gonna open up wide. Awesome job today, everyone. Way to push yourself. And again, just showing up is half the battle sometimes. So great job for showing up, 2, 3. Four. Five. Then we're going to take one hand. And we're going right back behind our head. Try to pull that arm if you can. If not, we're just going to leave it down. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Awesome job. Same thing on the other side. So we're taking one hand behind and the other hand is crossing our elbow. I'm going to try to pull that arm back. Deep breath. We'll stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. We're back into our circles with our shoulders. Just want to loosen up our shoulder, loosen up our rotator cuff. 4, 3, 2. And we're doing the same thing back behind us. Squeezing at the top, pushing our shoulders away at the bottom. 3, 4, and 5. All right. Our next 3 are going to be on the ground, okay? So from here, on our knees and our hands, we're going to do cat-cow. So big inhale as we come up. Exhale as we arch our spine and get that chin up to the ceiling. Inhale at the top. Big exhale at the bottom. Let's go 3, 2, And last one. Our second to last is gonna sit back on our heels, walk our arms forward, and breathe. Kind of sink our bodies low into the ground. And nice deep inhale, deep exhale. We'll stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And our last exercise, I like to kind of turn my lights off for this one. We're just going to meditate for 90 seconds, okay? So we're just going to take some time to be present. So if you would like to turn your lights off, you're invited to do that. We're going to lay flat on our backs today. I'm sorry, ladies. So we're laying down, flat on our back, palms down, and we're just going to go to sleep. No, I'm kidding. No snoring, okay?
I can do that right now.
So we're going to try not to go to sleep, I should say, and rest and just let our bodies relax and melt into the floor. All right, I'm starting us out in 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, ladies, deep breath. Big breaths in those nostrils. We're expanding our lungs. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Good, and we'll go back out. Big breath out. Try to release all that air. All right, deep breath in. And out. All right, we'll go 6 seconds in on our inhale. 6 seconds in, deep breath. And out. One more of those. Keep going, keep going. And out. Breath in. Now let's let our body relax from our toes to our fingertips. And let's go one more big breath in. 10 seconds in. Keep going. And out. All right. That's 90 seconds. Awesome job, ladies. We can go ahead and come up to seated. I'm gonna turn my lights back on, pull a chair up. I'll put my mat away, and we can get into our group discussion. Awesome job today, everyone. Hear me okay? Yes. What's up? All right, good. How's our body?